right, you guys. So since listening to this song, I have been like obsessed with the song a little bit. Like, it's definitely more of a bop to me than it was the last time you guys saw me react to the song. So, and the video was out when I reacted to the song. It just never came up in my feed and I never saw it. So yeah, we're gonna get right into Zed, Mary Morris, and I don't know who Buse is, but Buse make you say. So let's go ahead and check it out. Hey guys, real quick before you fast forward, I just want to say that I have a Patreon and it's listed down below. You'll get early access to all my content. You won't have to deal with copyright issues where I have to put transparency or words or anything like that, or chop up the video for YouTube. You won't have to deal with any of those problems. You can also see things early, like I said. You don't need your own copy, which is such a plus. And then also, I have other things besides music content, and it's only $5, but you get access to all my music content for just $5. So I think it's awesome and great, and I would love for you guys to check it out. It's listed down below in the description. Yeah, back to the video.
She gotta keep reliving it. Oh, I guess this is if she reacted to it differently. Or maybe all the emotions she feels in this moment, like sadness, now anger. It's a breakup song. I just love this song. Hey, girl. What's this one? Happy Daddy's gone, maybe?
That was Make You Say by Miss Mary Morrison Zen. I did like that video. That was cute. Y'all already know. Hold on, because it's trying to make me watch another video. Even though I tell it to stop doing that, it still does it. So, yeah. Y'all let me know what y'all think of the video down below. I haven't heard anybody even talking about the song. Like, that song is a vibe. I hope you guys like that song. Thank you guys so much for watching. please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications so you know when I upload, because I'm trying to get it out daily for you guys. If you enjoy any of these videos, please be sure to go ahead and check out my Patreon. It is linked down below. It has videos that you don't have to deal with, YouTube commercials, copyright issues, anything that I have to do to edit this video. I'll see you guys in my next video.